Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Iara Everdeen, and today I'm going to be showing you my daily routine in Animal Jam Play Wild. So let's get started. So first of all, I always log in on my dad's cell phone because mine doesn't have a lot of storage. And I always go to the map over here at the top with the number one that you saw. And so yeah, we are going there right now. Just wait up. We're going, don't worry. Just have patience. Hi. Yeah, sorry about that WhatsApp message. It's from my family. So let's do the treasure hunt of the wolf, because I only have the wolf as an animal. So yeah. Oh, I got a prize. And another prize. Okay, great job. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. So let's be going over to our normal place where we were, I guess. Yeah, so here's this beautiful place right here. So yeah, that is usually what I will do. I will either be playing a game if I'm too bored. And so my favorite game, I will show you my favorite game, Phantom Dodger. Yes, Phantom Dodger. I had to turn around my cell phone. I always get lost. Okay. There have been at least 5 major ice ages in the past 3 billion years. Oh, that's nice. Okay, let's play again. Because I'm not a quitter. Okay, Antarctica is a continent made of land, but most of it is covered by an average of 6,000 feet of glacier ice. Wow. Play again, I'm not a quitter. I would not let a world phantom get to me. Oh. Okay. Glaciers are huge, massive masses of ice that slowly flow over the first land. Nope, we're gonna do that again. Cause I have to speak the game. Oh! I just knew I was gonna fail that one. I don't know why, I just knew. I'm gonna quit this time. This is like not doing a daily routine video in Animal Jam because I don't do a lot. It's just playing random games. Yeah. Let's play another one. I'm a little bored tonight. But yeah. Not doing it. Falling Phantoms, I'm the best at that one. Sometimes. And by the best of me, I'm the terrible at it. Okay. Move back and forth and avoid the phantoms. Ready? Set. Go! Okay, this is like the Hunger Games, I feel like. And yes, I love the Hunger Games. If you didn't know that. This is gonna be stupid. No. If you actually see yourself here, just comment down below. Oh, I love the music. I think they can hit the ground. Yo, this is actually like the Hunger Games. This is like, oh! Okay, I was in 5th place, I got 80 gems. New game. Yeah, let's just play a new game. Ready, set, go! Okay. Right at me, huh? Well, I'm the one. I'm the one with the hat, then the alpiney tail, with the purple bow and arrow, if you don't know who I am. It's the one with the yellow circle under their feet. Did the person die, actually? I still feel like the person died. I really do hope I win this thing. No! I was in third place at least. Let's see who actually wins. Oh, no! We won! Because the panda got out. This moment I got out. Okay. Let's do this again. Because I love this game, actually. If you play wild, actually, of Animal Jam, comment down below. Because I really want to know. So yeah, let's do this. I feel like this is the scene from the Hunger Games, where Katniss is trying to run away from the fireballs that the game makers are being thrown at. If you don't know what the Hunger Games is, either you're a little child and you're not allowed to watch the Hunger Games, or you've been living under a rock for the past 20 years. Oh, no, okay. No! Hey, this is second place! Okay. I wanna quit this one. Okay. Oh. Sorry about that message. It was one of my dad's friends. So, thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.